The iPad mini is the smallest and cheapest iPad to date. Here are some tips to help you get the best from it. Tip number one, jump to the top. Many applications involve lists, which can be tedious to scroll through. What you might not know is that by tapping at the very top of the status bar, you can jump to the top of the list, particularly useful if you've got a very long list of emails. Tip number two, multitasking gestures. The iPad mini supports gestures, which are accessible by going to Settings, Multitasking Gestures. Using four or five fingers, pinch to reveal the home screen, swipe up to reveal the multitasking bar, and swipe left or right to move between open applications. Tip number three, control notifications. Swiping down at any point reveals the notification center, where you can view message and calendar alerts. It's possible to control which apps you will see there. Go to Settings, Notifications, and you'll see a list of all the apps on the iPad mini. Tap each one to determine if you want alerts to appear in Notification Center. There will also be additional options depending on the app. These will let you control what style the alert will take, whether it's a banner or an alert, if it makes a noise, and whether it will appear on the lock screen.